is another piece. So, and maybe Graham is a better person to answer this one, but I'm just giving you an example. Diesel to diesel is around 350 to 400,000 for the boat. Diesel to electric is $3.5 to $4 million or more for the boat. It's just far more intricate. There's more safety. We have to go through engineering process, apply to the United States Coast Guard. There's a tremendous amount of details that are involved in this. Plus, then you have the infrastructure part. Running high voltage out, how are you going to accommodate the weight? How are you going to deal with those pieces? The dock part. And I mean, we've been very blessed. You know, PG&E agreed to come and help us bringing things to our meter. That was an amazing gift. But still, it's a tremendous amount of money to make this all happen.
So your day-to-day job, you captain the boat, whatever. You guys don't go out every single day. So like, what is your day-to-day job?
Well, I wear many hats, as does Ashley.
I already gave her my job title.
It's like Galactic Empress of the Universe. Yes,
sir.
So true. It's like, I am Galactic Empress of the Universe.